Here we are in the village of Hausen, where we stopped to refresh at the water and pray for the city and pray for the light.